Hi, it's Alyssa from Pixilart. Today I'm going to be using the tile mode to create a brick pattern. Hope you enjoy. I'm going to be using a 32 by 32 canvas size. Don't forget to toggle the tile mode at the bottom of the screen. You can change the tile settings in the tile tab on the right sidebar. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below. Bye!